So yeah, after you craft it, you can place it. You see how huge this thing is? You're gonna have to find a good area. Level area as well. I need to build other stuff as well in the process. Just come up to it, rubble. We need building components in the process. You need to have that stuff in your inventory. Oh. And voila. Guild workshop all done. And once you get to guild workshop, you can have access to build boundary markers and magistrate steel. So now you know.